44. That's probably not a terrible foul. Inbounds by Siemsen. Don't get a 5-second call to Stabner. Siemsen, last second shot, up and good! Siemsen with the last second shot for the Kernels. A two-pointer by